that song, which has the word trestle in it, I feel I'm uniquely attuned to hear the word trestle out in the world, which isn't, it's not a frequent occurrence, but every time I do, I think, like an old friend.
That reminds me of when I was in fifth grade, some teacher asked me what the biggest word I knew was, and I remember I said, amphibian. Every time I hear the word amphibian, it's like, meeting an old friend.
I always get amphibians and reptiles confused. In fact, they almost never know what I'm talking about.